pour le birdie final. Oui, oulala, par la toute petite porte, la balle qui fait le tour du trou. Mais la ravissante et ô combien sympathique Helen Alfredson a bien fait de se déplacer des États-Unis.
No doubt about the champion, Laura Davis, 17 under, 68, 67, 69, 67 again. Well, there's been a party atmosphere all week long, and the party will continue long into Saturday night.
Un très beau trophée.
Well, it doesn't spray quite the same as champagne, but it gets you just as wet.
Ah oui, bah écoutez, hein.
Several pots, a bunch of pots for the championship, and a first prize of £56,250. And it goes, no problem at all for Laura Davis. Three times top of the order of merit, and now the Evian Masters champion.
happy for you. Go enjoy.
Sorry, a little bit of spin.
Good job, Al.
Thanks, Brian. Sorry about that.
This was to set the target at 13 under par. It didn't go in, but boy, was it close. Agony for Stanford, who thought that her opportunity may have gone. And that miss meant that Angela Stanford, in her 18th year on the LPGA Tour, had won the Evian Championship. 3 months short.